What's up, guys? My name is Ghostleak, and welcome to my video. So today we are back with some Fallout Shelter Online, and yeah, today we are going to meet Brotherhood of Steel. Hello, I am Paladin Dance of the Brotherhood of Steel. I'm surrounded by super mutants at the Coming College Square. He needs assistance. Okay. Square is another. Oh, we actually planned to go there to search for our ex-overseer. So, actually, let me quickly claim this quest. And I want to show you one thing as well before we start. That is, we have to go to my vault. And here it is. We actually got some pets. I forgot about that. I think it was in the original Fallout Shelter. I think so. But yeah, pets boost like the energy or wherever you put them. You get a dog and a parrot here. And I have three cats at the diner as well. You can't put them wherever you want, but yeah, that's okay. They boost like, cats boost like the food, yeah, plus 40 food an hour. So yeah, that's new, at least for me, probably not for rest of the world, but if you're new here, yeah, I didn't do anything with my vault, anything new, but that's okay. So our mission today is to help Brotherhood of Steel. Sorry for the word cut. So we are going to help. What's his name? Was Paladin Dan. And there he is. Where's my backup? These super mutants are too strong. I don't see any super mutants though. Need any help? Yes. Wait, you're not from the Brotherhood. What are a group of civilians doing here? It's very dangerous. Leave now. We can protect ourselves and it looks like you could use some help. He's just standing there. Okay, but be careful. Super mutants are powerful. They're also crazy, makes them even more dangerous. But those are not super mutants. I think he is the crazy one here. Your combat skills surprise me. It's hard to believe that you're untrained civilians. Let me introduce myself. Formally, I'm Paladin Dance from the Western Brotherhood of Steel. I salute you. But we are not on train. Brotherhood of Steel? Cool name. Yeah, it is. If you're interested, the Brotherhood would welcome experienced soldiers like yourselves. But let's save that for later. The super mutants are still very active in the Brotherhood. The Brotherhood must set up defense system before they can recognize themselves. Thanks for the help. See you soon. So, we finally met them. The Brotherhood of Steel. Because I don't like Preston Garby that much. And his Minuteman. But I guess they both are the good guys. I didn't even know that there are different factions in here. Who would see that for the resources? The Brotherhood of Steel outpost, blah blah blah. Oh, they're making an outpost in the Cambridge police station. Oh, and we actually can go there. Okay, let's claim the mission. And our mission is to go to the Brotherhood of Steel camp. outpost, whatever you call it. And we'll get a little cutscene. Oh yeah, I forgot. Brotherhood of Steel doesn't like sins that much. Dan and his squad. Okay, and we're here. This looks like a little bit small, but that's okay. Okay, we can claim their mission and we get a new one. But first, I want to check out their base, and here's a little history about them. If you want, you can pause the video and read it. I'm not going to read all of that. But yeah, I'm probably going to read it later. And one thing, what I wanted to do as well is check the shop. There's probably going to be some Brotherhood of Steel members. Actually, what is this thing? Oh, the Brotherhood of Steel. Quests. I will do it, but maybe later. For now, I want to check out the shop. I'm probably not going to be able to buy any of them because I will need that Brotherhood of Steel currency. Oh, actually, we can buy the materials. Actually, I need these to upgrade my characters. Yeah, this shop is way better than the Minuteman shop. I'm just going to take it all. I don't need these things, some of these things yet, but they'll probably come in handy sometime. So, these are the three dwellers that we can buy. Okay, I don't have enough points for any of them, but that's going to change soon, probably. At least the cheapest one, the girl. Oh, Nuka-Cola girl. Can we buy her? Maybe? Probably. Paladin Dance from Brotherhood of Steel here. I send you my respect, world dwellers. You don't have to act like that, Dance, all formal. It's a paladin's natural state. It's like breathing air for them. Oh, she's here, the girl. This is a fine habit. Speaking of formalities, you should formally introduce yourselves. Okay, Dan has already done it, hasn't he? Yes, haha. What will we be doing? Simple. Our main mission is to clear out blah 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 hospital and search for useful things. Okay. Outpost. We are in dire need of supplies. Understandable. Understand. Thank you very much. Oh, the girl is going to wait outside for us. I think we are pretty capable of cleaning this building anyways. Actually, I haven't been here yet. Oh, there's the radiation. Yep. And I hurt everybody just to get two lamps. That's nice. Oh, there's the boss. And some red eye or red X? I forgot. Okay, let's quickly take him off. Oh! Dog meat's almost dead. That's not good, I'm guessing. There's some more of the stuff. Okay, let's quickly get it. Oh. We need some steam packs, actually. Dog meat's really hard. Oh, there's the exit point. But I'm going to check. Oh, and health kit. Perfect. Hopefully I can use it on him. Actually, I don't think we need to heal any radiation. At least, not yet. Maybe for her, but... And we healed Dogmi, kinda, a little bit. Okay, what else we have here? We can go down. Weapon pack. I will take the scope. Okay. Last floor and there's boss battle. Hopefully he don't kill my dog. No, we took care of him pretty quickly. Okay. The basement. I'm just watching Dogmeat's health, like... it looks like he's going to die soon, but he's still alive, and actually I think we cleared the whole hospital. Yeah, there's no, like, secret chambers or anything. Okay, that was easy. Not thinking about Dogmeat dying, but okay. We have collected quite a lot of provis. What? Good, you're all excited fighters, experienced fighters. There are a lot of mutants, monsters here, but it doesn't matter. Our Brotherhood will... Oh... He's talking about the Brotherhood, like... secret, not secret mission, but the mission. They want to clear the wasteland from the mutants. All of them. But... are they going to do it, really? Yeah, she's asking, could Brotherhood really do that? Without a doubt. Then we can wait. Yeah. I don't think they're going to do it. Never. Ever. Never. Because the wasteland is kinda... almost everything is mutant. Not like super mutant, but... yeah. So we met the Brotherhood. And I think I'm going to end it here. So, if you liked the video, please leave a like. If you're new here, subscribe, please. And click that little bell notification icon. And I will see you all guys next time. So, yeah. Bye for now.